Little hit or miss for Hahn, only his eighth game of the year, a couple of DNPs, but making a big impact in the first 2 minutes here tonight.
Halloran, who's back this year from injury, that puck squirts free into the offensive end. Cruikshank sneaks it through the five hole and ties the game. Grant Cruikshank, the sophomore, with his fifth of the year. We're even at one.
Cruikshank is someone who's often, but this year's group with UConn, Dartmouth, Colorado College.
One-time goal! Drew O'Connor, who drew the penalty, gives Dartmouth a 2-1 lead just 4 seconds into the power play.
What?
O'Connor now left wing, gets around Cruikshank. Centering pass, they score! Another power play goal. And this time it's Matt Baker to double Dartmouth's lead.
An easy down by a pair. And it's been a while since it felt like they were knocking on the doorstep. And speaking of hand-eye coordination, how about that?
Dartmouth, they have not trailed yet in this game. Foreman kept it onside. He's got O'Connor in front, but he shoots himself and scores! Incredible finish to the second period. Three goals in the final 3 minutes, and Dartmouth is back in front. Bearing penalty. This one is lifted toward goal by O'Connor and slides all the way in. An empty net goal, second of the night for Drew O'Connor. And the big green with a 5-2 cushion.
Yoon doing his best. You saw him there going feet first, trying to do whatever he could to track down.